Hey there, intranets, YouTube if this is later, but right now, in this real time, at the moment, Twitch people. Yeah. So, let's just jump right into it. When you last left this stream, if you were here, we had been captured because Lara thinks that a way to rescue her friend is to jump out in a crowd of people and shoot a bow and arrow at a couple of them. Didn't really work out. Got punched in the face a bunch of times, only had the bow and arrow. And now after coming through a cave and blowing some stuff and people up, we're going to try and rescue our friend. This is probably not going to work out. We're probably going to hit the first death of the stream pretty fast.
When I get out of here, I'm going to shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's going to temper.
Hey, don't rile them up. We're working here. Goddamn idiot.
This cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
These new ones are trouble. We should just send them all to the Oni. So, what do you think's going to happen?
The Sun Queen. She's finally going to lead us off this rock.
So it's all real? I mean, she's real?
Let them talk a little bit and see where they go.
And nothing is going to stop us.
I can't believe it. It's been so long.
Everything is going to change, brother. You'll see.
Let's see. All right, so they're not going to be very helpful. I don't want to have them all three together because I don't have anything that'll blow them up. So if one dude will walk away, I can probably kill this other dude real quick. Or maybe they're not going to walk away. Maybe I just got to kill them all at once. Thanks, I said kill them and the bow came out. Excellent.
He didn't make it.
Oh, no, not Salty.
Shit!
Yeah, we lost
him. I didn't think
him.
Anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
All right.
Yeah, not good to depend on me.
Come on, guys, again.
Okay, ready? Jump!
It's no use, Reyes.
Chill out.
Ready? Jump!
I said chill out.
God damn it.
Lara, there's some weird shit going on here.
No kidding.
Talking about a sun spirit.
Sun Queen, the ancient ruler of Yamatai.
You gotta be kidding. You mean, this is Yamatai?
Yes, it would appear so.
Uh-oh.
Well, ain't that something? We found the damn place after all.
This wasn't what we expected, eh?
Hold on to something!
Yeah. Understatement of the year.
Can you hold on to something, please?
Sam's involved somehow. Their leader thinks she's some kind of key.
Oh, great! Everyone's
on the
dance floor. Oh, yeah! Yes!
Woo! All right! Great job, Lara.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great!
Am I?
Okay, now what?
I?
Grab hold of something.
I am grabbing hold of something.
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors. We gotta get out of this
thing. Swear words.
Oh, crap. This is bad.
Lara, you be careful out there.
Oh, hey. Let's
watch
not
where
do
you
that.
Stand. This thing's falling apart.
I'm not standing anywhere. Tell me what to do. You're not my mom. I got my ass in gear, and I died, son. All right, let's try this again.
Oh, crap, we're starting to fall. Hurry, Lara.
Whatever you're going to do, do it fast.
I don't know what they want me to do.
Get your ass in gear. Get us out of here. There's daylight on the other side. Could be a way out of here. If we can swing this cage over there, maybe we can... Never apologize for my puns. For I am the master of this domain. Kidnapped, and that was a rudimentary prison that they set up, and their whole camp is apparently on a gas leak, so...
From Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Let's see. I don't know, because he's crazy. Ooh, girl. I'm very confused at that. Drink, I guess, if you're in a good time zone or if you're into drinking in the afternoon. I'm not sure why she died just then. Maybe somebody hit me? Or maybe I pushed it wrong, but who knows? Yeah, I don't know what that was about. Whatever. You're really gonna try and kill me? Right now?
They stopped seeing me as a threat. They let me move about almost
free. Because you're a man.
Did you know the others
traitor?
Were captured?
Yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon.
These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Lara.
He's a traitor.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
You're a liar. Yeah, he's gonna betray me. This is every game I play, someone is always betraying me. Except for, like, Abzu. I feel like I didn't get betrayed in Abzu. I feel
I
like in Abzu, the shark was actually my friend, so reverse
chosen,
betrayal.
Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us.
Yeah, I do. I should
Some
kill him.
Some were beginning to doubt we'd ever find you. But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not.
Don't
I don't
want to
be chosen.
You are
this
special, girl.
This is not about what you
Everyone
want.
Is special.
It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs
Except
in your veins.
Except for that blonde dude.
I think you know this, Samantha.
You're insane, Matthias! Why are you doing this?
You're insane!
You're searching for
You're
logic
insane.
And reason where there is none.
Drink for that.
I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha.
And his necklace.
You have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
Pretty much.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Oh, Dimitri, it looks like I'm gonna have to kill you, fam. It's not gonna go well. Yeah, bye, Dimitri.
Lara!
Shut
oh my
up!
God, you're here! I was beginning to think I was going crazy!
It's okay.
Baby, don't scream my name.
My weapons. How are we ever going to get out of here?
With guns.
We need to leave before he comes back.
Whitman! Where the hell is he?
He abandoned us. Whitman is a traitor. Like my Rambo clothes, they really work in the cutscene.
Run, Lara, run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
That was clever of her, but I would have shotgunned them. I feel like that would have been better.
Ah! Ah! Keep going, Sam! I'll find another way out!
There!
Oh, man.
There she is.
Come on, come on.
I remember this part. I suck at this part. Well, there you go for your... I'm sorry it wasn't climactic when I killed that one dude, but now it's climactic. Sorry for the swearing, if that offends anyone. I warned you, though, at the beginning. Hating this part when it existed too. If you guys actually are drinking during this, I pity you. Hating this part when it existed. Even when it came out. You know what I mean. When this was the new thing, I hated this.
Get up there! Got it!
that even? Someone, help me.
The chosen one has escaped! Get up there and find her!
Where am I supposed to go? I think I'm gonna burn to death. Sorry for that, guys. That was rough for me. Like everything else, huh?
Chosen one.
Oh my god.
This one is mine.
Guy, like, oh my god. This level is the worst. I remember this. Oh my god. Just skip it.
I'll be waiting for you, girl.
Oh, shit!
was really ridiculous, Lara. But suddenly, she hates tombs, but suddenly she knows how to modify a weapon into a, you know, grenade launcher, semi-automatic weapon. Sure. Alright, how do we get out of here? Clearly not that way. Look, a base camp. Let's camp right here in the fire. Maybe a survivor upgrade would be good right about now. I don't think scavenging is gonna help me. Yeah, apparently that's not what I needed it to be. We probably need more ammo. Let's be real about this.
Me!
Come with us. We won't
come
hurt
on.
You.
Stay still. Sam!
We need her alive.
Run!
Okay, move.
Really? Really? You missed the rope? Drink, I guess. God, that was embarrassing. Dude, don't miss the rope. Can you climb? Can you slide down the rope now? God. Here's a sign I'm about to be screwed. All that ammo beforehand. Take that. Down here. Why can't I just stay where I was?
All right, brother.
Off. problem am I having a torch lit in the rain? Explain that to me. Anyone? I don't think I want to come out here. I think bad stuff's about to happen to me. Yep, looks like bad stuff's about to happen.
She's down there. See if you can get a shot.
Get me some light!
There she is! Take her out! Shoot!
Oh, he's trying to shoot out the light. Apparently that's not a good thing. So much for that recommendation.
She's down there. God. See if you can get a shot.
There she is. Take her out. Shoot now.
I know where I have to go. I'm glad you're sipping apples you're still alive, because drinking in this scenario would be a bad idea. I lost my drink.
For Roth, I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter.
Yeah, let's separate.
Please trust me. Go!
Let's separate. It'll work out. No one's gonna have any problems. Promising. Oh. Durr. Come on. Uh-oh. Ooh, okay. Daddy, no. What? Oh, come on. Sorry. Sorry, I pushed the PlayStation button trying to frame it. And yes, much fire. Ooh, that was gross. Fire, explosions, jerks trying to pull me down. Sorry, she is not jumping. Or I'm not jumping. That's right, I'm gonna try not to blame the game. A revolution. Oh, God. I love how I died from falling, but I fell anyway.
Wait! The storms! It's too dangerous! Roth! Damn it!
Oh! storms are going to crash us! We can't leave!
We can't leave them behind.
We have to land!
No way! Not in this weather!
That doesn't make sense.
We can't leave them behind!
I barely made it here in one piece!
We're gonna die.
Do it!
She'll pull apart!
Now!
Fuck! You're crazy!
Yikes. So, helicopter was not the best mode of transportation. That sucks for pretty much everybody. And I think we finally killed our father figure, right about here. Yeah, it's not looking good.
Lara!
Or maybe he's alright. No, maybe he's alright. Damn, he's resilient. Twist ending. Lara's dead. Now you have to play as the old man and avenge her. He becomes the Tomb Raider. What a twist!
Come on! Come on!
Oh well. So much for this.
Come on, Lara!
It's them. No!
That didn't need to happen. I feel like he could have moved. I feel like that was a little dramatic.
No!
Don't fall backward. We might be able to save you.
I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Lara.
Oh, two guns.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
You can do this. You're a Croft.
That means nothing to me. I have no point of reference for that, beyond the fact that she's really cool. Jeez, died sitting up. Died sitting up. Okay, that's kind of badass still. I feel like he could have dodged that axe. I know that's really insensitive of me, considering
no.
He just died. But
no.
I feel like an asshole.
Are you okay, Lara?
But still, I think he
is
should
she okay?
be alive.
Because it's all about Lara, isn't it?
It is. This is my
Have
game.
Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
What's your name?
That's not fair, Reyes.
Oh, there you go.
You're right.
Reyes.
I shouldn't have said that.
Maybe you should have told your daughter who her
Wrong.
Father was before this whole
I don't
incident
know what
happened.
We're gonna do without
That's
him.
On you. Don't clap back at me.
Let's just find
because
someplace safe and make preparations.
Sorry. It's a very tense moment.
He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
Lots of dying, layman. Lots of shooting and dying and fire. That's what you missed. I'm sorry, but I don't think she should take her personal issues out on me, and I think you should have moved. Now you can never tell your kid. Or you can, and you can, you know, work that,
that
out.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that.
Don't
we
try and be the shoulder I lean
Come
on.
Up with
it's not
a
like
plan,
that. It's
you, know?
You
it's
just
not like
don't
that,
get it.
Annoying.
Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
Oh, you were just telling me it's
Look,
my
I'll
fault
be the
your
first
boyfriend
to admit
died.
That I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here.
I'm fixing that boat and we're leaving.
I don't remember if that's the case or not.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness.
That's who I want to be my boyfriend.
But they're a strength.
I love that guy.
Trust them. We need you, Lara.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
I want him to be my boyfriend. The big Samoan dude, he looks like he is the ultimate catch. He can cook.
Where we'll be.
He knows how to clean a fish.
Come down when you're ready.
He's got some spiritual side to him. He's got badass tattoos and a really cool haircut. So I think Lara should go for it. I really do. Unless her and Sam have a thing. In which case, I'm down with that too. I'm down with most things, as long as it wasn't that blonde guy with the stupid glasses who ruined our lives. But, you know, I speaking from my preference, you know, my ridiculous preference, I think the Samoan dude's the way to go.
Roth, what am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
We're gonna go on a vision quest.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving.
The monastery
has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. A hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
They're not gonna like that.
Jonah! Reyes! Damn it.
On my own again.
I should have gone with them.
Well, we were grieving. Let's make camp. See if we can do anything.
Bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God. I wish they killed me instead. But they didn't. I'm here. I'm alive. And I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.
I'm going to go with Act Expert just because I have been trying to melee people when they get close and it hasn't worked out for me. I'll do the dodge counter next because I've been totally ignoring my brawler stuff, which is not, it's not worked out for me so great. And I think at this point, since we're almost to the end, we have about a half hour left in what I usually play, we can do a new outfit. It'll be the last outfit that we have, so there's that. I think, what haven't we done? I don't think we've done Sure Shot. So let's do Sure Shot. I think that's the last one we have. So let's do it. Last costume reveal. I know, so sad. Oh my god, everyone's gonna cry. Let's see what that looks like. I kind of like, Gorilla's my favorite, so I'm probably gonna pick that one later. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Looks like Katniss Everdeen. Hunger Games! Alright, let's hope a wolf doesn't kill us. But if it does, we might be better at hitting it. So, I guess that's good. Oh, I've collected some mushrooms. Charred remains of the helicopter and that pilot who I threatened. I don't like Lara Everdeen. That's weird. I can tell that they're not in our favor, considering the fact that you know, fall through everything and break everything, and our mentor is dead. sounds like our parents are gone too. He was, I don't know.
Quietly, Lara. Oh shit.
Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Don't you come at me, wolves.
Oh, it's too damn dark. They could be anywhere.
You sure they're here? Maybe I can just climb a tree and wake this up. Great fucking wolves.
Hey, if you're hiding, come out.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna
work.
Show
yourselves! Better to give up now before the dogs find you.
I mean, I can kill a wolf. They don't usually have guns, so I'm totally all right with that. Shouldn't have killed that guy with a fire arrow. Oh yeah, John DiMaggio is in this as an extra, as a bit voice. Is he the main bad guy? I can't tell. He does really good.
Oh, shit.
They could be anywhere.
All right, we have to be sneaky. I suck at sneaky. Oh really? Yeah, I do.
Great fucking wolves.
Hey, if you're hiding, come out.
Shouldn't the wolves
Better
be eating
to give
them?
Up now before the dogs find you. Come out.
Sneaking. No. I think Lara could win a fight against Bender. I mean, I think she could beat him, but ultimately he'd just keep coming back if she had something he wanted. Bender's kind of evil. Like, I feel like she could rip him up and break him into pieces, but then he'd, like, come back and, like, drop something on her, like cartoonish. Cartoonish, not shot... Not, oh my god. Bo. This voice stuff is a sad, sorry state of affairs. Alright.
Thank you.
Waste of time. Stay focused. Just keep moving.
There's a lot of them. No. I think I'm gonna get myself killed. I don't know how else to do this without dying.
Anything? We ain't gonna find anyone up here.
I think I kinda have to pick them off one by one, but like.
Stay focused. Just keep moving.
Not fire arrows. What the hell? Regular arrows. There we go. So when he comes back around, let's see if I can do that.
Ain't gonna find anyone up here. Waste of time. Stay focused. Just keep moving.